Guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can download PUBG in your PC or laptop. First go to any website like Google, Microsoft Edge and search PUBG mobile PC, and here you come download and play PUBG Travels on PC and Mac. I have to click here, play on BlueStacks 4.5. Not in this is not the ending. So emulator or PC from Game Loop. Okay, you have to do from Game Loop, not from that website, I show you. And here will come download. You have to download this, right? You have to download this and search in your Windows loop and open. You have to do yes here. You will have many Free Fire, everything over here. If I have PUBG already installed, this already installed. There's many games here. You can play many games. I have downloaded PUBG, Call of Duty, Free Fire, Among Us. This is not the thing. So thank guys for watching, and this was my little long video. So thank guys.